The mysterious disappearance of Alejandro Bello Silva in 1914. The disappearance of Captain Alejandro Bello Silva, a pilot in the Chilean Air Force, is one of the narratives in our history where people vanished in strange white mists. Silva entered into a peculiar cloud formation with his aircraft during a training flight. They were expecting the plane to reappear within a few seconds, but it never happened. Despite rigorous search efforts, neither the plane nor Silva could be found.